If you're looking for more time or more money, have you ever considered day trading? We have Nina Jorgensen here with Day Trade Nation. Nina, you have found a way to stick with day trading and actually make a nice, flexible career for yourself. First, people are like, wait, what exactly is day trading? Could you enlighten us, my friend?
I could, because I was definitely one of those people. What the heck is that? And day trading is just learning how to trade in a shorter time frame on the markets so that you're capturing your profits quickly and you're in and out of, you know, trades quickly. It's also a way that you can make money regardless of the direction of the market, either if it's moving up or down, you're good.
Really? Because yes. I think in the pandemic, you know, we saw a lot of ups and downs with our stock market, of course, but you say that if you know what you're doing, you can still make money and actually do it in a shorter amount of time than like a 9-to-5 job, right?
Absolutely. And that's the amazing thing, because all you're capitalizing on is the volatility of the market. So it doesn't really matter how it's moving, just matters that it is moving. So all of that movement was incredible for me. I was a very happy camper, and especially where going to work is, you know, in my kitchen or my living room, it was wonderful to be able to still have that steady source of income during such bizarre times.
That is a really good quality now that we see what can totally fall apart when, you know, the world changes. So that's cool that you found stability in this, even though you're only working, you say, under an hour a day now that you're about 3 years in. What about somebody who wants to start this? They need someone to kind of guide them through and give them an education. Are you that person, Nina?
Not me personally, but Day Trade Nation is a way for people to learn how to trade. And I think it's really important in this field, in that business, that you have a way that's specific to you. And it is personalized to you. You have a one-on-one coach. You're learning with proprietary software that you're going to build a trade plan around that fits in your lifestyle, when you're going to trade, how long you're going to trade, within your risk appetite, all of those things, so that you're able to really customize your career and your trading business for you.
That is so neat. And you have done it, and you're a busy mom. You have all these other interests. You have found a way to do it. And you say that Day Trade Nation is the way for other people to learn how to do it. Now, you are actually giving away a 30-day trial for just $10. So people can just try it out, see if they like it. And if you're one of those first 10 viewers to sign up for the trial, you could get a free one-on-one trading session with Nina. Are you excited to meet some of these new folks, Nina?
I'm so excited. Honestly, it's one of the things I love the most about coming on and doing these things, is to be able to talk with other people and see if trading is something they're interested in. The trial is a really good way to do that and just kind of take that test drive, you know, see if it's something that you want to learn and that you're curious to do, or maybe even go the route I did and build a career off of it. Everyone's different, but I think that. It's good to know.
Thank you for sharing your personal story. Is inspiring. They can follow you at Mommy Day Trader on Instagram, or just head over to daytradenation.com. Thank you so much, Nina.
Thanks, guys.